Bob the Builder. Can we fix it? Bob the Builder. Yes, we can. Scoop, Muck and Dizzy and Rolly too. Lofty and Wendy, join the crew. Bob and the gang have so much fun. Working together, they get the job done. Bob the Builder. Playing together like good friends should. Bob the Builder. Bob the Builder. Can we still fix it?
Is that cool with singing in the shower? Oh, he's good.
Yeah, I tell you what. Give me a third gallon and I'll create.
Get the job done. Bob the Builder. Can we fix it? Bob the Builder. Yes, we can. Bill, Jud and Bird, Travis and Spud, playing together like good friends should. Bob the Builder. Can we fix it? Bob the Builder.
I've just had a call from David Mockney, the artist. He wants a whole new room built on the side of Fixham Museum today.
He's having a show of his paintings, and the grand opening is tomorrow. Look!
Ooh, artists paint pictures and know about different colours and stuff, don't they?
Yes, and David Mockney doesn't just paint. So we need to too. He makes... Yes, and David Mockney doesn't just paint. He's a sculptor too. He makes models of things.
Wow, that's really cool. I can't wait to meet him.
Right, everyone. We haven't got much time, so we need to really work as a team today. Let's go!
One of David Mockney's paintings.
Brilliant, isn't it?
And look at that. He runs this museum and knows all about the old things inside it.
He made this sculpture too.
Imagine being good at all those things. All I can do is dig.
David Mockney's brilliant at loads of things, but I bet he's not brilliant at digging.
Yeah, maybe.
Right, let's look at the job. We're joining the
Omni bajo del mar.
Glass walkway.
Su cuerpo absorbe y sin estallar.
The stained glass window above it.
Pofe esponja. Pofe esponja.
Pofe
esponja. Quien vive en la piña debajo del mar.
You can dig the foundation.
Foundations
is all right. But I want to try being good at something else too.
Good day to you all.
Good day to you, Mr. Mockney. I'm Scoop.
Now, I've decided to
build a job on the side of the building. Three on the board.
That's a great idea, Mr. Mockney. How about using sunny yellow paint to match the pillars and the stained glass window?
Fabulous idea, Scoot.
It's Scoop.
Now, I'll need lots of paint. Could you spare young Scoot to take me to the supplier's yard, Bob?
Oh, please, Bob!
Well, okay, but don't be too long. There's a lot to do. I'll call to say you're on your way.
Super! I'll just get my painting kit.
I'm going to be a great artist, just like Mr. Mockney.
That's good. You're a brilliant digger. Why do you need to be an artist too?
Well, maybe I don't want to be just a digger.
But Skip, you love being a digger.
Yeah, but it doesn't mean I can't be good at something else too.